Well, the city ethics director is looking into an alleged violation by Mayor Mufi Hanneman's re-election campaign after the mayor's office yesterday used taxpayer resources to make a campaign statement. KITV's Debbie Fawcett has the story.
A city employee emailed Mufi Hanneman's campaign statement yesterday, responding to Ann Kobayashi's mayoral candidacy. It was sent out on a city computer, on city letterhead, and listed a city employee, Bill Brennan, as a contact. City Ethics Director Chuck Tato says his office is looking into it.
Generally, no one can use any city resources for the purposes of political activities or political campaigning. City resources includes anything that's being paid for by the taxpayer.
Tato says all campaign matters must be kept completely separate.
The basic logic is that the taxpayers have paid for city equipment and city time for the purposes of having city projects done and not for political purposes.
Mayoral opponent Ann Kobayashi says the mayor should have used his campaign office for his statement welcoming all candidates into the race.
We work here all the time on city business. Campaign business is done outside of City Hall.
Political candidates are supposed to make campaign statements from their campaign, not from their elected office. Mufi Hanneman has $2 million in a campaign war chest and a large, well-staffed campaign headquarters here at Dole Cannery.
I have no problem with the mayor's response. I think it's a great concern, however, the fact that it was using city letterhead on city computers, making a campaign statement.
Ethics Director Chuck Tato says the Ethics Commission's response can range from a reminder not to do it again, all the way up to $5,000 in fines. Denby Fawcett, KITV 4 Island Television.